YouTube land update. Google YouTube, the legal department must have read my my request that they remove it, what Luis Flores calls the e-burka. I had two YouTubes where I had cleavage kind of like this, and they were exclusives. They were political. One was about the 911 tech system. One was, I believe, a year ago on Valentine's Day, or 2 years ago, about Gerard Denault, SAIC, that he sued SAIC and he won, and they have to pay his legal bills for the city time crime trial and for all the city time crime stuff. Although I think Denault is guilty, in my opinion, I believe that his bosses and New York City Gov officials, and in my opinion, other lobbyists, in fact, lobbyists, throw in a Rudy, in my opinion. Guilty, not just Denault. So I was thrilled about it, and they age-restricted it. And the third was Dr. Angie Fagelman. Delita Hooks menaced me. She gave me the finger and then punched me in the eye at YouTube. They gave an adult rating, I believe, for violence. Now, when they do this, you can only see the video with Gmail. That's Google Mail. And that just limits everybody that doesn't want to have a Gmail account that is 18 years and older. And there are plenty of people that were 18 years and older that said to me, I don't want to have a Gmail account. So it's a huge victory for me. It just feels great. It was a long battle. And thanks to Luis Flores, who made up the term e-burka, that Google YouTube e-burka'd my breasts. Thank you all for your support. You all helped me to fight to get my YouTube channel back. Before the mayoral election, they removed the entire channel. And there was a Wikipedia page created about that because I was one of the few political activists to ever get my channel back. And I brought in somebody else to help update it, and Wikipedia removed it. At first, it was cyber vandalized, and I believe that they really destroyed it and removed it because I said Wikipedia itself was guilty of censoring my Wikipedia page because they removed it. It was a creepy thing, but they took it to a new level of deleting it. So at least Google YouTube, unlike Wikipedia, does right or wrong. To this day, Wikipedia is not righted the wrong of what they've done to me. They were like, oh, just go make another page. I'm not going to make a page. I didn't make that page, and I want it back. Anyway, so thank you for that. Joe Tacopina, Two Baby Lisas was removed. I got that back. There were the NYPD Mayor Bloomberg bodyguards out on the street. That was Detective Kevin Lynch. He violated police protocol. I caught him. CCRB, by the way, ruled in my favor. It's now on Commissioner Kelly's desk. We'll see whatever, if I ever find out if he was, in fact, in any way punished for violating protocol. He's just one of so many of Bloomberg's bodyguards that does. And the other is a handsome Lieutenant O'Sullivan. Now, I think I have a huge crush on him, but it's the Stockholm Syndrome. The guy is handsome, too old for me, in my opinion. But I think the reason I have a crush on him is Stockholm Syndrome, because he's violating my First Amendment right on a public sidewalk, on a public street. If I want to stand there, I can stand there. If I want to yell 911 tech corruption, I have a right to do that, in my opinion. So anyway, thanks for helping me with all these battles. And to win is just such a great feeling, to not be censored. I had written them and said it was human rights violations. And especially being assaulted at a doctor's office. I went there to get medical care. That was a $430 medical transaction. And I may have to have a second eye surgery because she punched me in the eye, Dr. Andrew Fagelman's Jody Arias of medical reception desk, Delita Hooks, who the NYPD helped get away with everything but murdering me. So the second surgery, if I have, it's going to be really disturbing. I'm really scared. And the scar tissue is still developing where that wound was. So it's really upsetting. Thanks again for all your support. I was wearing this shirt when I first got my first adult rating. The other one was on the 911 tech system, my pink bra. And it doesn't compare with what Lady Gaga, Madonna, Pink, and so many other women on YouTube, in YouTube land, are showing and exposing. So for me to get my work back, which is fantastic. Thank you.